I work on digital art, which is mostly done through photo manipulation. I used to be an amateur photographer. I still do some photography. Somehow I was also very drawn into surrealist artwork. My work has been communicating more about social issues, but not in a very, you know, confrontational manner or in your face manner. It might take some people a little explanation to kind of make the connection between the social issue that the artwork is talking about, or they might fathom it from the title of the artwork. So this one is called Empty Women, and it's about, it speaks of consumerism, it speaks of, you know, vanity and superficial cosmetic and the appearance being far more important to people than substance. I think that's what that's been an effect of liberalization.